वेलकम टू नवरत्नास चैनल। टुडे वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट भरणी नक्षत्र पदा फोर। व्हाट विल बी द कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स ऑफ अ पर्सन हु इज हैविंग मून इन भरणी नक्षत्र पदा फोर और योर एसिडेंट प्लेस्ड इन भरणी नक्षत्र पदा फोर और इवन योर लग्नाधिपति दैट इज फर्स्ट लॉर्ड ऑफ योर चार्ट प्लेस्ड इन भरणी नक्षत्र पदा फोर। फर्स्ट विल अंडरस्टैंड हु ओन्स दिस पदा फोर। पदा फोर इज ओन बाय प्लेनेट मार्स दैट इज मंगल देवता। So it is giving you Scorpio Naamsa, which is owned by Mars. Placement of this Pada 4 is from 23rd degree 20 kala of Aries sign to 26 degree 40 kala of Aries sign. So this is coming in Mesh Rashi only, between 23 degree 20 kala of Mesh Rashi to 26 degree 20 40 kala of Mesh Rashi. So it is 3 degree 20 kala each. So this nakshatra will be having a qualities or characteristics of Mangal and a combination of characteristics of Venus, because Venus is a nakshatra lord, and also combination of Rashi lord, that is Mangal. So now Mangal here becomes very dominant. So such type of person will be very fond of action oriented things. They will be fond of secretive things. See, Scorpio Naamsa is a Scorpio is by default a person will be secretive oriented. So such type of people will try to search secretive things around. They will be taking risk because the dominant is Mangal here, and such type of people will not be a person who will be having fear in their mind. They will be a very aggressive people with lot of risk taking in their life, and they will always try to go for the secrets. They will be person who will be good into, you know, finding secrets, going and searching things, or you know, knowing things, so which are very secretive. So such type of people will be very good as a private detectives. They can be into CIDs, policemen. Here the energy of such person will be very risk taking. So sometimes this energy may help you to know things, but sometimes it can backfire because this can be very impulsive. So such type of person can go into any risk to find things, so it can be bad also. So this type of people have to take this into consideration, that they have to take a calculated risk, not undue risk, into going into their things of knowing things. The best alphabet for this type of person, one who is born, is low. So any person, who boy or maybe girl, should keep their first initials of their name into low, because this name vibration low will have an advantage of, you know, infusing lot of potential characteristics of this nakshatra onto them. So it is always advisable. Now here, boy, I have kept the name as a Lochan, or a girl can be Lori. Thanks friends for watching this channel. I hope you like the information which I have shared. In case you have liked the information, please do hit like button and do subscribe. Thanks for watching.